She loved her country, she loved her family, and she loved her God. Her legacy will live on every time some underdog, outmatched and outgunned, defies the odds and delivers a win for the people. America has always been about the underdog and always been about defying the odds. The idea that so-called little people or the little person that she loved so much could beat the system, oftentimes the rigged system. You've been hearing a lot about it. That the American grassroots is more powerful than all of the world's special interests put together. And that's the way Phyllis felt. She's always felt that way. That's the romance of America. That's the story of the mother and the patriot that we honor here today. Phyllis, who is rejoined with her late husband, Fred, is looking down on us right now, and I'm sure that she's telling us to keep up the fight. No doubt. No doubt about it. Phyllis, we love you. We miss you. And we will never, ever let you down. God bless you, Phyllis. God bless her family. And God bless everyone. Thank you very much.